I personally believe that a focus has to be placed less on how many degrees or how many years one spends to have a degree, but what value a degree can contribute to both the objectives or to the greater good of society. I'm Samuel Angwafo. I'm trained as a doctor from Cameroon. I'm currently studying clinical neurology at University College London. The partnership that universities make is going to be important so that the centers of excellence can complement each other, and so that if one university is tackling a particular or is focusing on addressing a particular post 2015 agenda, and another one is focusing on another area, and those universities share knowledge amongst themselves, then we can move forward, rather than every university trying to be excellent in every domain. And in this respect, if you look at the North-South cooperation, I think that is very important. Universities in the West and in developed countries have to commit themselves more to sharing the knowledge and expertise that they've had. But I think the focus of university, especially in Africa and developing countries, has to be on imparting values, giving people, showing people that it can be a means to learn how to help society. The old model of just going to university and getting a degree and getting a job after and looking after oneself is actually outdated. People now have to look at a university as a place where you go and learn how to make your own contribution to make society better.